It's the transition into flight where you fully commit to it. Those are just kind of the moments I live for. But that'll change when I had my accident.
The level of his injuries was so dramatic, and everyone just continuously said, we don't see injuries like this.
They specifically said, you know, we're looking at your feet and you're never gonna walk again. The normal